British tar is a soaring soul, as free as a mountain bird. His energetic fist should be ready to resist a dictatorial word.
His nose should pant,
and his lips should curl,
his cheeks should strain,
and his brow should furrow,
his bosom should be,
and his heart should
low,
and his fist be, and his
belly
for a knock,
ready for a knock.
His eyes should flash with an inborn fire, his brow is scorny wrong. He never should bow down to a domineering frown or the tang of a tyrant tongue.
His foot should stamp,
should
and
his throat should groan,
his hair should
curl,
and his face should
scowl,
his sky should
flash,
and his breast protrude,
and this should be
his
customary
hat.
His foot should stamp, his foot should grasp, his head should twirl, and his face should scowl, his eyes should flash, his breast protrude, and this should be his customary attitude.